Good morning, and welcome to the Ravens Report. It's Tuesday, November 13th, 2012. We hope you enjoyed your three-day weekend. We will be on an early release Wednesday schedule tomorrow. I'm Emily Trumpus.
And I'm Ethan Brown.
We would like to welcome the new Dean of Students, Josh Davis. He begins his flight to our Ravens conspiracy today. If you are worried about getting Dean Josh Davis confused with other Josh Davis, just remember one thing. Dean Josh Davis is a beaver and Davis is a duck.
Auditions for Ridgeview's very first play are today. Come be a part of this new play in our new theater. Auditions are right after school in the Performing Arts Center. If you can't make it today, sign up on the stage door for an auditions time on Wednesday at lunch or after school. Callbacks will be Thursday, and the cast list will be posted on Friday evening. Break a leg, auditioners.
Join FBLA, also known as the Future Business Leaders of America. FBLA is the In the Career Center Technical Students Organization, preparing students for success in life. Join today. If you are interested in gaining or improving your leadership skills, FBLA might just be what you're looking for. Contact Ms. Crouch or Junior Colin Ronhart for membership information.
What are you doing with your Sunday evening this winter? Sitting on the couch playing video games? No, you are all playing futsal. What is futsal? Who cares? It's fun and free. All boys and girls who like to play soccer will enjoy futsal. It is an indoor version of soccer. There will be an informational meeting held on Thursday after school, held from 2:40 to 3:10 in Mr. Blyer's TV production classroom. Everyone is invited, so come and enjoy some futsal.
That is all the time we have for today. I'm Emily Trumpus.
And I'm Ethan Brown, wishing you a happy Tuesday.
Stay classy, Ridgeview.